of router. Here the on off button is given to on off the skit, indicator that the skit is working properly. These patch cords are given to test for the testing purpose. Here we are taking our input from this wire which is 220 volt AC, and this is the ammeter which is showing the output current. Here we place our armature which is of 6 to 12 inches in diameter, and a stator which is from 2.5 to 12 inches of diameter. This diameter can be increased up to 16 inches by putting a metal sheet here. This is a handheld type of meter for testing the short circuit or open circuit of armature or stator. Thank you.